Hi, yeah. Hi, everyone. Thank you for joining me for the session of Stretch for Life. Today, we're going to be lying on our backs, or we are going to be laying down most of the time. So make sure that you have got enough space to lie down. And you're going to focus on stretch and strengthening exercises for the hips and for the back, okay? So we are going to come down. If you have, make sure what I forgot, that you have got a pillow or a cushion, something to support the back and your head if you need to halfway through the session. So we are going to just roll down. We're gonna come into a seated position comfortably, okay? And when you're ready, you're going to place your hands under the thigh and you're going to roll onto our backs nice and slowly. Right. We're going to focus on a stability, on our pelvis stability. Feet are going to be hip distance apart. Abdominals are going to be engaged. So you are going to gently just tilting the pelvis forwards and back. Just to find a neutral spine. We're going to tilt the pelvis forward ever so slowly. And gently in control to release. And again, you're going to tilt the pelvis forward and back. And gently to release. Let's do it two more times. Just bring your pubic bone towards the rib cage ever so slowly. And gently and control to release. And again, bring the pubic bone towards the rib cage. And gently and control to release. Now find the middle point where it feels comfortable for you. You should have a little gap in the lumbar spine. I want you to pull the belly towards the spine ever so slightly. When you're ready, you're gonna have your hands to the side. We are gonna take a deep breath in here. And as you breathe out, we're gonna stabilize the pelvis and you're gonna bring one knee into the tabletop position. And then you're gonna lower. Now you're gonna stay on this same side. No movement of the pelvis. Breathing in, you're gonna bring it up. And breathing out to return. Breathing in, slowly up. And breathing out, you're gonna return. Breathing in, gently up. And breathing out. Two more. Breathing in, slowly come back up. Breathing out. Last one. Breathing in, slowly up. And breathing out slowly and controlled to return. Now we're going to do the same on the other leg. Stabilize the pelvis, abdominals engage. You're going to take a deep breath in here. As you breathe out, bring that leg up. And slowly and controlled to return. Breathing in, so just mobilizing those hip joints and breathing out to return. And again, breathing in and breathing out, you're going to lower. Nothing else moves. Stabilize those pelvis. Keep those abdominals engaged. Breathing in, I want four more. Breathing out to lower. Breathing in, slowly up. Breathing out to lower. Two more. Breathing in. Breathing out slowly to return. One more. Breathing in. And breathing out slowly to return. Right. We are going to take a deep breath in here. Abdominals engage. As you breathe out, you're going to extend one leg. Say my left leg slowly and controlled. You're going to flex the feet, no movement here, and slowly and controlled, you're going to return back to starting position. And again, breathing in slowly, you're going to slide or move that feet away, breathing in here. And as you breathe out slowly and controlled, you're going to bring that leg back to starting position. And again, breathing out to move that leg away from you without moving the pelvis. And as you breathe in, slowly and controlled to return. And again, breathing out, move it away. And breathing in, slowly slide your and back. Now we are going to add the arms. Keep everything as still as you possibly can. You're going to extend both the arm and leg. Simultaneously, the pelvis stays nice and still. Point your fingers, point your toes, breathing in here. And as you breathe out, you're going to drag it nice and slowly back to starting position. And again, breathing in, breathing out, same arm, same leg. The pelvis stays nice and still. Breathing in here. And as you breathe out, slowly and control, you're going to return. Last two, breathing in, breathing out, the belly goes in, point your fingers, point your toes. Breathing in here. And as you breathe out, slowly and control to return. Last one, breathing in, breathing out, move your arms and legs away. Breathing in here, and as you breathe out, slowly and control to return. Well done. We're going to do the same on the other side. You're going to take a deep breath in here. As you breathe out, stabilize the pelvis and the trunk, and you're going to slide that leg away without moving the pelvis. And slowly and control to return. Breathing out. And breathing in slowly and control to return. Breathing out. Breathing in slowly and control to return. One more, breathing out. And breathing in to slowly and control return. Now let's add the arms now. We are going to extend both the same arm and the same leg simultaneously. Breathing in here. As you breathe out, extend the right arm, left leg, point the fingers, point the toes. Breathing in here. And as you breathe out, keeping the pelvis nice and still, you're going to return. Breathing in here. As you breathe out, extend your arm and leg, point your fingers, point your toes, lengthen the right side of your body, in my case, breathing in here. As you breathe out, slowly and control to return. Two more, breathing in. Breathing out, stabilize the pelvis, slowly and control, move your hands and legs away from the center. Breathing in here. And as you breathe out, slowly and control to return. Last one, breathing in, breathing out. Move that arm and leg away, breathing in here. And as you breathe out, slowly and control to return. Well then, we are going to stay here and you're going to do the knee drop. Just external rotation of your hips and nice and still, breathing in here. As you breathe out, you're going to drop that knee towards the floor. This leg stays nice and still. Pelvis is nice and still. And slowly and control, you're going to return. You're going to do the same on the other side, breathing in. Breathing out, you're going to drop the other knee towards the floor only as far as you're able to maintain that contraction and stability. And slowly and control to return. And again, breathing out, slowly lower the knee towards the floor. Everything else stays nice and still. Breathing in to gently and control return. Breathing out. And breathing in slowly and control to return. Breathing out, one more on each side, slowly and control. Breathing in to gently and control return. Last one, breathing out, open up through the hip flexors. And breathing in to slowly and control to return. Now we're going to add on to this movement. You're going to drop your knee towards the floor, breathing in here. As you breathe out, stabilize everything, extend that leg. Breathing in here. And as you breathe out, you're going to bring that leg back to starting position. We are going to do it two more times. Breathing in, slowly and control, stabilize the pelvis, drop that knee away. Breathing out slowly, extend that leg, rotate back to center, and gently and control to return. Let's do one more time. Breathing in, let's drop that knee towards the floor. Everything stays nice and still. You're gonna extend that leg slowly and control, rotate back to center, and gently and control to return. Now you're gonna do the other side. Breathing in here. As you breathe out, you're gonna drop that knee towards the floor and you're gonna extend that leg. Reaching out without much movement of the pelvis. You're gonna rotate to center and slowly and control back to the side. And again, breathing in here. Breathing out, you're gonna drop that knee and you're gonna extend the leg, keeping everything nice and still. Breathing in here, rotate to center and bring that leg back to the side. Last one. Breathing in here. As you breathe out, drop that knee towards the floor. Extend that leg, no movement of the pelvis. Breathing in here, rotate back to center and slowly and control to return. Well done. Let's bring the right knee and left knee towards your chest and give yourselves a quick break. Well done. And hold it here for 4, 3, 2, and 1. Well done. We are going to place 1 foot on the floor and you're gonna place your hands underneath your thigh like so. We're just gonna stretch the hamstring, the back of your thigh. Breathing in here, abdominals engaged. As you breathe out, you're gonna extend, you're gonna stretch as far as it feels comfortable for you. If you need to keep that knee bent, keep that knee bent. Breathing in here. As you breathe out, you're gonna bend that leg and release. And again, breathing in, extend that leg. And you're gonna feel a little stretch in the back of your thigh. Breathing in here. And as you breathe out, slowly and control to return. 2 more, breathing in. Breathing out, extend and stretch the back of the thigh. Breathing in here. Now see if you can flex your feet. You're gonna feel the stretch on your calf muscles. And you're gonna bend to return. And again, you're gonna point your toes and lengthen that leg, stretching the hamstrings. Now see, flex to get into your calf muscles and slowly and control to return. 2 more, you're gonna point and stretch the hamstring. Hold it here. You're gonna flex, you're gonna get onto your calf muscles and slowly and control to return. 1 more, you're gonna point and stretch the back of the thigh. You go into flex, get into your calf muscles, and gently and control to return. Well done. You're gonna lower that leg onto the mat, and you're gonna bring the other leg towards the chest. You can stay here. Oh, you can actually, I forgot, you can fully extend that leg if flexibility allows. Take a deep breath in here. As you breathe out, you're gonna point the toes, stretching the back of the thigh, and then you're gonna release. You're gonna extend that leg, stretching the back of your thigh, and slowly and control to release. Breathing out, slowly stretch the back of the thigh, and breathing in slowly to release. Right, you're gonna stretch the back of the thigh. Once you fully extend, flex the feet and you feel the stretch on your calf muscle. You're gonna bend to release and then point your toes, do that again. Stretch the back of your thigh. You're gonna flex and slowly and control to release. And again, point to toes, stretch the hamstrings and hold it here. You're gonna flex to get into your calf muscles and slowly and control to release. Last one, point to toes towards the ceiling You're going to flex, get into your calf muscles, and gently and control to release. Well done. Keep that leg towards your chest, breathing in here. As you breathe out, you're going to bend the other knees and bring both legs towards the chest, just stretching the back of the thigh all the way into the lower back. You're going to take a deep breath in here. And as you breathe out, see if you can extend both legs. Right. And now we are going to rotate your ankles. You're going to point the toes, just rotate it clockwise. Three more times. Two more times. And one. And then you're going to do the other way around. Four, five. Four. Three. Two. And one. Well done. Bend the knee towards the chest. Relax your feet. Breathing in here. And as you breathe out, you're going to lower the feet back onto the mat. Well done. We're going to have both feet hip distance apart. Okay, slightly closer to your butt. And you're going to come into a bridge. Okay, strengthen the back muscles. You're going to take a deep breath in here. Belly to spine. And as you breathe out, you're going to tuck your tailbone and press through the feet. And slowly and controlled, you're going to peel the spine, vertebra by vertebra, until you come into a bridge. You're going to hold it here. And slowly and controlled, you're going to lower the upper back, middle back, and the lower back, vertebra by vertebra, onto the mat. Breathing in here. As you breathe out, you're going to tuck your tailbone under and slowly and control, peel the lower back, slowly, middle back, and the upper back, until you come into a bridge that feels comfortable for you. Breathing in here to hold that bridge. And as you breathe out, you're going to lower the upper back, vertebra by vertebra, middle back, and the lower back onto the mat. And again, breathing in here. Breathing out, tuck your tailbone under, slowly and control, peel the spine, vertebra by vertebra, until you come into a bridge. You're going to hold the bridge. And slowly and control, you're going to lower the upper back, middle back, and the lower back onto the mat. And you're going to do one more, breathing in. As you breathe out, press through the feet, tuck your tailbone under, and slowly and control, peel the spine, vertebra by vertebra, until you come into a bridge. You are going to take a deep breath in here in a bridge, and you're going to stay here. So you're going to just squeeze your glutes together and release. Squeeze the glutes together and release. Squeeze and release. Very tiny pulses. Squeeze and release. Four more and release. Three, and release. Two, and release. Just strengthen those glutes. One, and release. Breathing in here. As you breathe out, see if you can hold that position and bring your fingertips above your head. And stretch. Breathing in here. And as you breathe out, keep your bridge, and you're going to lower your hands back to the mat. Breathing in two more times. Breathing out slowly and control. Raise your arms as far back as it feels comfortable, holding onto that bridge. Breathing in here. And as you breathe out, slowly and control. If you need to come down a little bit, please feel free to do so. One more time, breathing in here, breathing out, slowly and control, raise your arms above your head or as far as it feels comfortable. Breathing in here. As you breathe out, slowly and controlled, you're going to lower the arms back to the side. You're going to take a deep breath in here when you're ready. And as you breathe out, you're going to place each vertebra back onto the mat, slowly starting with the upper back, middle back, and the lower back onto the mat. Well done. We are going to bring those feet together, and you're going to open your arms in a T-shaped position. Breathing in here, and as you breathe out, you're going to rotate both knees to one side, just to release any tension. And slowly back to the center. You're going to rotate both knees to the other side, nice and slowly. And gently in control center. And again, breathing out, rotate both knees to one side. Breathing in, slowly in control to return. Breathing out, rotate both legs to one side. Breathing in, gently center, one more on each side. Breathing out, stretching the side body all the way into your lower back. And back to the center, last one. Breathing out, rotate. And breathing in to come back to the center. Well done. We are going to do a figure of four stretch now. We're going to bring the right ankle over the left knee. And you're going to stay here. We're just going to move that leg away. If that's enough for you, stay here. Otherwise, if you're able to, I want you to raise that leg. Place your hands around the right thigh and bring it as close as it feels comfortable for you towards your chest. And hold it here. And if you can't, please place your feet on the floor. And breathing in. See if you can hold it for another 20 seconds. 30 seconds if you can, that will be ideal. And breathing out. And again, breathing in. And breathing out. Last time, breathing in. And breathing out. Well done. You're going to lower that feet slowly onto the mat, and you're going to swap sides. This other leg comes, the ankle, left ankle comes over the right knee. So bring your, place your hands on your knee ever so slightly and move it away. If that is enough for you, stay here. Otherwise, see if you can raise that leg and interlace your hands around my, in my case, left thigh. Bring that leg as close as it feels comfortable for you, and you should feel the stretch all the way onto your buttock. Hold it here. And breathe. And breathing out. And again, breathing in. And breathing out. Two more times, breathing in. And breathing out. Last one, breathing in. And breathing out. Well done. Slowly lower that feet onto the mat and release the other feet onto the mat and to the side. You're just gonna rock both knees gently from side to side, right and left, right and left. Well done. Right. We are gonna roll onto our sides now. You need a pillow or a cushion or something to support your head. I have got a block, and we're gonna lay on our side. And we're gonna still focus on our hips. We're gonna do the clam. Oops. Okay. We're going to do the climb and we're going to rest our heads on a pillow or a cushion, whatever you've got available. Okay, you're going to lay on your sides with your feet glued together, knees glued together, and your feet at about 90 degree angle. So your hips are going to be stacked together. You're going to place the other arm in front of you for support. Going to engage the abdominals, take a deep breath in here. And as you breathe out, you're going to raise the top knee as far out as it feels comfortable without rolling onto your back. Excuse me, and slowly and controlled, you're going to return. Breathing out to raise. Breathing in slowly to lower. We are going to raise and then hold. And breathing in slowly and controlled to return. Breathing out, raise and hold. Breathing in slowly and controlled to return. And again. Breathing out, raise, and hold. Breathing in slowly and control to return. Breathing out, raise, and hold. Breathing in slowly and control to return. Five more. Breathing out, raise, and hold. Breathing in to gently and control return. Breathing out, raise and hold. Breathing in, slowly and control return. Breathing out, you're going to raise and hold. Breathing in, slowly and control to return. Breathing out, raise and hold. Breathing in, slowly and control to return. Two more. Breathing out to raise and hold. Breathing in to gently and control return. Last one. Breathing out, raise and hold. And breathing in slowly. Well done, well done. Stay in that position. You're going to extend the bottom arm. And you're going to place your right hand on top of your bottom hand. We're going to do the book opener. So you're going to just walk in, stretching across the chest, rotating the spine. We're going to take a deep breath in here. And as you breathe out, you're going to raise the top arm, roll onto your back, keeping your legs and feet glued together as you do so. And only go as far as it feels comfortable for you. You're going to take a deep breath in here. And as you breathe out, slowly engage the abdominals. You're going to return all the way back to starting position. Okay, breathing in. Draw the belly, knees and feet remains together. You're going to raise that arm. You're going to rotate the spine. Open up through the chest without moving our knees or our feet with us. Lovely. Breathing in here. And as you breathe out, you're going to slowly and control rotate, placing the top hand on top of the bottom hand with nice and control. And again, breathing in. As you breathe out, you're going to rotate the spine, abdominals engage, feet and the knees are glued together. And you're going to stretch across the chest, engaging those obliques. You feel a stretch on your lower back. Breathing in here. And as you breathe out slowly and controlled, you're going to return. We're going to do it one more time. Breathing in here. As you breathe out, draw the belly in. Open up through the chest and only go as far as it feels comfortable for you. Lovely. Breathing in here. And as you breathe out, engage the abdominal slowly and control. You go into place one hand on top of the other. You're going to take a deep breath in here and release. Well done. Right. You're going to push ourselves back up.
And we're going to stay in a seated position like so with your knees bent. You're going to sit nice and tall. If you need to sit on a block or on a cushion to increase, to take the pressure off your hips, feel free to do so. Otherwise, we are just going to stay in this position. If that's uncomfortable, have your hands in front of you. We're going to take a deep breath in here. We're going to rest on one side. So right arm, right knee in front. Okay, we're going to take a deep breath in here. As you breathe out, you're going to bring that fingertips towards the ceiling. Breathing in here. And as you breathe out, you're going to rotate the spine and see if you can meet the opposite arm. Breathing in, breathing out, open up through the chest. Fingertips towards the ceiling. Breathing in, rotate the spine. And bring that hand towards the floor if it's available. Breathing out, open up through the chest. Breathing in, slowly and control, rotate, and see if you can bring those hands towards the floor. Last one, breathing out, open up through the chest. Oops. And breathing in, rotate the spine. Well done. Slowly open up. Stay here, breathing in here. And as you breathe out, come back to center. Well done. Slowly, you're going to roll onto the other side. Move your pillow, whatever you've got available. Again, starting with our hips, we're going to start with the clam first, making sure that your feet are glued together, knees glued together, and your feet are about 90-degree angle. Okay, you're going to rest your head on, actually you don't need to do that at the moment. The upper arm is going to be in front of you. Your hips are going to be stuck together. You're going to take a deep breath in here. Abdominals engage. And as you breathe out, you're going to open the top knee away from the lower and slowly and control the return. Breathing in, slowly and control, raise. Breathing in to hold, and slowly and control to return. And again, breathing in, slowly and control, raise. Breathing in, hold it here, and slowly and control, avoid rolling onto your back, and only go as far as it feels comfortable. Breathing in, open that shell. Breathing in to hold and slowly and control to return. And again, breathing in. As you breathe out, open up that shell, strengthening those hips. Breathing in here. And as you breathe out, slowly and control to return. And again, breathing in. Breathing out, slowly and control, open. Breathing in to hold and slowly and control to return. Breathing out. Breathing in to hold. And slowly and control to return. Four more. Breathing out. Breathing in to hold it here. And slowly and control to return. And again, breathing out. Breathing in to hold and slowly and control to return. And again, breathing out. Breathing in to hold and slowly and control to return. Two to go. Breathing out. Breathing in to hold and slowly and control to return. Last one. Breathing out. Breathing in here to hold and slowly and control. Well done. Right, we're going to extend the bottom arm, and you're going to place the arm that has been supporting us on top of the lower hand. Right, make sure that you're comfortable, you have got support for your shoulders if you need to. You're going to take a deep breath in here, abdominals engaged. As you breathe out, you're going to raise the top arm. You're going to rotate the spine. You're going to stretch across your chest and only go as far as it feels comfortable.
You're going to take a deep breath in here. And as you breathe out slowly and control, you're going to place the hand back to starting position, making sure that your feet and the knees stay glued together. Breathing in. As you breathe out, pull the belly in slowly and control. Rotate onto your back. Open up through the chest. And only go as far as it feels comfortable. All that stretch. Breathing in here. And as you breathe out slowly and control, you're going to return the top hand back to starting position. And again, breathing in. Breathing out, abdominals engage. And slowly and control, rotate. Open up through the chest. Stretching across the chest, engaging the oblique, stretching the side of your lower back. Breathing in here. And as you breathe out, you're going to rotate back to the center, placing your hand on top of the other. Two more, breathing in. Breathing out, slowly in control. Open up, rolling onto your back. Lovely. Breathing in here. As you breathe out, slowly in control. We are going to start back to the center. One more when you're ready. Breathing in. Breathing out, open up through the chest, keeping your knees and feet glued together as you rotate the spine. Breathing in here. And as you breathe out slowly and control, we are going to return. Well done, well done, well done. Right, place both hands, or place the supporting hand on the floor. Push yourselves back up. And you're going to sit with your knees bent. The bottom leg stays down. You're going to place the right hand, on my case, on the floor. We're going to take a deep breath in here. And as you breathe out, you're going to reach to the side as far as it feels comfortable, shoulders back and down. Breathing in here. And as you breathe out, you're going to rotate this arm so it meets the other arm. It doesn't have to touch the floor. Breathing in here. As you breathe out, open up through the chest, look towards the ceiling. Breathing in. As you breathe out, rotate and see if you can meet up the feet, the hand that is on the floor. As you breathe out, open up through the chest. Breathing in. Breathing out, rotate the spine. And as you breathe out, open up through the chest. Last one, breathing in. As you breathe out, rotate. And slowly and control, open up through the chest, breathing in here. And as you breathe out, push yourselves back up and release the hands to the side. Right, we are going to come, stay on our butt. And we're going to do the spine stretch, which is one of the Pilates exercises we use a lot. We are going to have the feet slightly wider than your hips or as wide as your mat. We are going to place your hands in between the thighs, shoulders back and down, and you're going to lengthen from the crown of your head. You're going to take a deep breath in here, abdominals engaged, flex your feet, and as you breathe out, you're going to pull the belly in. As your fingertips are reaching forward, you're going to feel the stretch in the spine. Pull your tummy in as your fingertips reach forward. You're going to take a deep breath in here. And as you breathe out, pull the belly in. And you're going to breathe back, placing one vertebra on top of the other. Rolling the shoulders back and lengthening from the crown of your head. Breathing in. As you breathe out, pull the belly in, fingertips reaching forward. Slowly and control, and only go as far as it feels comfortable for you. Breathing in here. As you breathe out, pull the belly in, and slowly and control. You're going to breathe stack, as you roll the shoulders back and down and lengthen the spine. Two more, breathing in here. As you breathe out, the belly goes in, fingertips reaching forward.
Nice and slowly pull that belly in, stretching the spine. Breathing in here. And as you breathe out, slowly and control, starting to come back up, placing one vertebra on top of the other. Lengthen the spine. And again, breathing in. Breathing out, draw the belly in, fingertips reaching forward. Stretching the spine here. Lovely. Breathing in here to all that stretch. And as you breathe out, pull the belly in as you slowly and control, starting to come back up, placing one vertebra on top of the other. Roll the shoulders back and down and lengthen from the crown of your head. Right, let's bring those legs together. Now, if you can, I want you to bend your knee and you can stay in this position. If you are able to, bring that leg across the bottom leg. Now, the opposite arm is going to wrap around the thigh. You're going to sit nice and tall, and you're going to rotate, look over your shoulder. And you're going to stay here and breathe. And again, breathing in and breathing out. Breathing in and breathing out. One more, breathing in and breathing out. Well done. Let's release. And you're going to extend that leg back to the mat. And you're going to bend the other legs. Now you can stay here if that's all you can do and rotate, looking over the shoulder. Otherwise, you're going to bring that leg over the leg that is on the floor, opposite arm wraps around. You're going to sit as tall as you possibly can, and you're going to rotate the spine, looking over the shoulder, the back shoulder. And hold it here. Breathing in and breathing out. And again, breathing in and out. Two more, breathing in and breathing out. Last one, deep breath in and breathing out. Well done. Release and come back to the center. Okay, when you're ready, you're going to bend your knees and come onto all fours. Okay, we are going to come onto all fours. If you need something under your knees, come use a towel or something else. We're going to come onto all fours. Feet, your knees are in line with your hips, your wrist in line with your shoulders. We are going to stabilize the trunk. We're going to take a deep breath in here. We're going to mobilize the trunk. We're going to do a few cat-cow stretch, and then we are going to do some strengthening for the spine. We're going to take a deep breath in here. And as you breathe out, you're going to tuck your tailbone under, chin to the chest, pressing your hands down towards the floor, breathing in here. And as you breathe out, you're going to come onto a cow, chin to the chest, just flexion and extension of your spine. Breathing in, draw the belly in, round the spine, chin to the chest. And as you breathe out, slowly and control, come into a back extension. Breathing in, draw the belly in, tuck your tailbone and around the spine, chin to the chest. And as you breathe out, slowly and control, come into a cow, chin away from you, tailbones reach back. One more, breathing in, tuck your tailbone and chin to the chest. And as you breathe out, slowly and control, come into a cow. Well done. Come into neutral now. Abdominals engage. And you're going to keep that spine as still as you possibly can. We're gazing towards the front of your mat. Starting with your arms first. You're going to take a deep breath in here.
And as you breathe out, we are going to extend the right arm. Doesn't matter which arm we start with. And slowly and controlled, you're going to return. Breathing out. Breathing in to hold. And slowly and controlled to return. And again, breathing out. Breathing in here to hold. And slowly and controlled to return. Breathing out. Breathing in here to hold. And slowly and controlled to return. Now we're going to do the same with our legs. Stabilize the trunk. Abdominals engage. You're going to take a deep breath in here. As you breathe out, nothing else moves, but you're going to extend that leg. Now breathing in here. If you can raise that leg, that's fine. Lengthen. Breathing in here. As you breathe out, you're going to lower the leg. And slowly and control. Return to the same spot. Try and keep the spine as still as you possibly can. We're going to do the other side. Breathing in. Stabilize the trunk. And slowly and control. Extend the other leg. If you can, you're going to raise that leg. Breathing in here to hold. As you breathe out, you're going to lower that leg to the floor and slower and control. You're going to return. And again, breathing in. Draw the belly in, stabilize the trunk and slowly and control. Lengthen. You're going to stretch that leg. Lengthen. Breathing in here to hold. And as you breathe out, lower your feet onto the mat and slowly and control. You're going to return. Other side, breathing in, breathing out, draw the belly in, extend the left leg. And lengthen. Don't go too higher up, breathing in here to hold. And as you breathe out, you're going to lower and slowly and control, you're going to return. Well done. Let's have a quick break before we do the bird dog. And we're going to stretch into a child's pose, resting our heads on the mat. Take two deep breaths here. And one more deep breath. And when you're ready, you're going to inch forward and push yourselves back up. Now, we did the arms to start with, alternating right and left arm. And then we did the legs. Now we're going to put two together. We're going to do opposite arm to the opposite leg. And we're going to hold it. Okay. We're going to hold the position. We're going to take a deep breath in here. As you breathe out, you're going to pull the belly in, stabilize the trunk and the pelvis. And you're going to extend opposite arm, say my right arm and my left leg. Let's just practice a few. Stay here, breathing in here. And as you breathe out, slowly and controlled to return. Other side, breathing in. Breathing out, stabilize the trunk. Extend both right and left arm. If you're okay here, stay here. If you can bring that arm and leg up, bring that arm and leg up. Breathing in here. As you breathe out, you're going to lower. And slowly and controlled to return. Two more. Breathing in. Breathing out. Point your fingers. Point your toes. And raise. Breathing in to hold it. And as you breathe out, you're going to slowly and controlled return. And again, breathing in. Draw the belly in. Point your fingers. Point your toes. Other arm and leg. Stabilize the trunk. Stay here. Breathing in here to hold. As you breathe out, you're going to lower and slowly and controlled to return. Two more. Breathing in. Breathing out. Stabilize the trunk. Do it at your own pace. If you need to, point your fingers, point your toes. Hold it here. Breathing in here to hold. As you breathe out, you're going to lower and slowly and control to return. Last one. Breathing in. As you breathe out, draw the belly in. Point your fingers. Point your toes. Lengthen. Breathing in here to hold. And as you breathe out, slowly and control to return. Well then, flex the feet. We have got one more exercise. And lower your head towards the mat. And stretching the spine. Breathing in. And breathing out. One more time. Breathing in. And breathing out. Well done. Slowly come back onto all fours. And you're going to strengthen. Do a strengthening exercise. We're going to come into a kneeling plank. Or into a quadruped plank. Fingertips spread out. Spine is in neutral. We are going to tuck our toes under this time. We are going to take a deep breath in here. Abdominals engaged. As you breathe out, you're going to float both knees off the floor. And you're going to hold it here. 10 seconds. If you can do 10 seconds, do 5 or 4. Give me 5 more. 4, 3, 2, and you're going to lower. Well done. Take a deep breath in here. Draw the belly towards the spine. As you breathe out, slowly and control, float both knees off the floor. Hold it here for 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and lower. Well done. Flex the feet and come into a child's pose. Well done, well done. Hold it here. Take 2 more deep breaths. And 1 more deep breath. Right, let's bring those both arms to one side just to get to the side body. Hold it here. And when you're ready, bring it to the other side. Just stretching the side body here. Breathing in and breathing out. And again, breathing in and out. Well done. When you're ready, push yourself up and come into a seated position. Right. If you can cross your legs, cross your legs. If you can't cross your legs, have your legs stretched in front. Otherwise, you're going to sit with our legs crossed, hands to the side. We are going to place actually both hands on the mat. We're going to shoulders back and down. Crown of the head is long. Breathing in here. As you breathe out, fingertips reaching up, stretching the side body. Breathing in here. And as you breathe out, slowly and control to return. Other side, fingertips reach towards the ceiling. And stretch the other side of your body. Breathing in here. As you breathe out, slowly and control to return. Let's take a deep breath in. Chin to the chest, interlace the fingers in front of you and reach those hands as far forward as it feels comfortable. Stretching the upper back and the back of your shoulders. Breathing in here. As you breathe out, open up through the chest, interlace the fingers behind you and stretch across the front of your chest. Hold it here. For 3, for 2, and 1. Well done. Release. Roll those shoulders. And when you're ready, you're going to take a deep breath in. Fingertips up. As you breathe out, you're going to open up. Fingertips out to the side. You're going to bring one arm across the body. And the other, you're just going to stretch those shoulders very quickly. And hold it here. Breathing in. And breathing out. Take a deep breath in through the nose. As you breathe out, open up those arms. Stretch, stretch, stretch. Reaching out, reaching out. And bring the other arm across the body and stretch the other shoulder. Breathing in here. And breathing out. And again, breathing in. And slowly out. Release the hands by the side. Take a deep breath in. Fingertips up. And breathing out. 2 more. Breathing in. And out. Last one. Breathing in. Hands together. And breathing out. Thank you very much for joining me today. I hope you have enjoyed the session. See you again. Bye.